how sad the people in Boston are going to be about this, because finally someone can feel my pain. Because when Jordan Burke graduated from Brown in 2009, I was ready to retire from coaching. He had done so much for us, in some games single-handedly providing us the victory despite all the mistakes the rest of us, coaches and players, made.